Yeah, it is. Yeah.
Now it's here.
It's
right?
Not straight. Yeah.
Right, not straight. Right. And this here, not straight. And if you look from the side here, there's a hump here.
Yes.
Hump here. This hump can be reshaped to be straight.
So you would shape the hump.
Right. Right. And the tip here is a bit bulbous. Could be refined so that you have more definition. Mm-hmm. That should be all your procedures.
So you think also for the nose, you would shave a little bit on the hump.
Right.
And
right.
Then no need to break the bone.
In your case, the best is here is narrow enough. You don't need to break the bone. Those who have a really wide nose here, then the bone here will be broken here. Mm. So that we could move the best of the nasal bone narrower.
So it would be numb, but not really strong pain.
No. Pain is not a problem, not an issue at all.
It's not a problem for the plastic surgeon, for sure.
No, honestly.
And when I'm admitted, what kind of painkiller would I typically be offered?
Normally, the paracetamol is more than enough.
Okay, and if I need something stronger, what would be an offer?
Is
it morphine or...?
Normally, you don't need the morphine that's strong. But in our team, surgeons could prescribe painkiller, but the one who knows the pain management
is
the anesthesiologist. Normally we leave this for the anesthesiologist to decide.
Okay, so it's teamwork.
Right.
Excellent. Well, thank you very much for marking my face. I hope this is not a permanent marker, but I guess that's the next thing I will have to find out.
Thank you very much.
You're welcome.